The heat is causing trouble for drivers. The three eastbound lanes of 71st Street are closed just east of Mingo Road because the road started to buckle. The city says it's aiming to have the two outside lanes open by tomorrow afternoon and the center lane back open by Thursday morning.